So the scripture text that we're reading today, if you catch the rest of it, it'll make even more sense to you what David was thinking while he was going through what he was going through. To be threatened on every side, but yet open your mouth to praise God. That says something about the person. Are y'all with me still? And I'm just about done. Because of the fact that David got to the point, he said, I will wrestle. No matter where I'm at, no matter what's coming, but I can't praise God the same way that I did when I was at home. I can't praise him the same way. David praised God like he was a fool. This is what I mean. His wife looked at him when he came down the street. Are y'all with me? With the ark of the covenant in front of him. And she looked at him and basically said to him, what you did in front of the folk was foolish. There is no reason for you to praise God to the point that you come out of your clothes. Somebody would say, that's crazy. But when you get in dangerous situations, your praise has to be dependent on what you're getting. David said, listen, I can't just praise God out of my clothes this time. I've got to praise God to the point to where they think I'm crazy. Because I've got to be a crazy man to be in front of my enemies and do a praise like this. I've got to be somebody that is not thinking straight to run from those that supposedly love me, even though one wants to kill me, and run to those that hate me. And not be scared. Are y'all still with me? Because what we do is we praise God only. Now let's be real, because some of us ain't praised God like we lost our mind since we didn't have nothing.
Right. That's it.
Let me stay there for a minute. Because I don't want us to think that our praise is determined by our situation. I don't want us to think that our praise is determined by how much money we have in the bank, by how good everything is happening in our lives, how nice people are to us, how nice our car is that we're driving, how good our hair is because we got a fresh cut, how clean the suit is or the jeans are pressed. Does anybody still press their jeans? I don't know. Some folk wear greasy, some folk don't. That was a witness thing for a while. But we cannot look at our situation and say, you know what? This determines my praise. Are y'all still with me? What determines your praise is understanding who God is. Now watch this. The Hebrew